Dr. Mindy here, and on this video, I'm gonna answer the question of how do you know if your metabolism is slow? So if you are new to my channel, I just wanna say welcome. I'm a woman on a mission to get a million people fasting. I think what you'll find here in all these videos is that fasting is a phenomenal way to speed up your metabolism. So hit the subscribe button, the notification bell, and for those of you that share my videos out, just love being on this journey with you. We are gonna end chronic disease through fasting, just you watch. Okay, metabolism. All this week, I am doing videos on metabolism. It is the most misunderstood word in the health language. So I wanna break down what metabolism is, why it slows down, and what you most importantly can do to speed your metabolism up. So let's go from the opposite part of that conversation and say, well, how do you know if your metabolism has slowed down? So I wanna answer three things. I wanna talk about when you're eating something, how do you know if your body liked what you ate? Your metabolism liked that. I also wanna answer the question of when you're not eating, there's some indications there that your metabolism will give you that it's not doing very well. And then the third thing I wanna answer is what conditions do we know that slow your metabolism down? Now, all this week is fast training week, so Element sponsors our fast training week and gives away a box, 5 boxes a day to you guys. So if you wanna win a free box of Element, just put companion guide in the comments and my team will send you a link for that. And in fact, it is fast training week, so if you want the details of this video and other videos I've done on metabolism, I have something called a companion guide. Just put it in the comments, put companion guide, and my team will send you a link. It's free. Okay, so I love this. I feel like I've been so thirsty to have this conversation with you guys. So when you're eating, there is a feeling you should have in your body after you eat that will tell you if your metabolism is high or if your metabolism is low. Are you ready for those? So there are symptoms post-meal that will give you an indication as to how good of a sugar burner you are. So here are the symptoms. If you eat a meal and you are tired afterwards, there's a good chance that meal didn't work for you and it slowed down your metabolism. If you eat a meal and afterwards you're bloated, yeah, pretty good chance that meal didn't work for you and your digestion is struggling to break it down and it will slow your metabolism down. If you eat a meal and you have trouble concentrating afterwards, there is a good chance that meal didn't work for you and that your body is struggling to manage that blood sugar afterwards. So the first way to know what your metabolism is doing is ask yourself, how do you feel after you eat? You should feel energized. You should feel like you have great mental clarity. If you eat a meal, you feel horrible. You most likely have a slow metabolism and that meal didn't work for you. But don't despair. We're gonna fix that. I just want you to have some indications as to why you may not be feeling as great after a meal and what that means in the body. Okay, number two. When you are not eating, this could be, we have all different levels of fasters on this channel. So some of you fast 13 hours, some of you have never fasted, some of you go 3 days like it's super easy. So here's the deal. When you go without food, how do you feel? So if you go without food and you feel worse, there is a very good chance you have a slow metabolism. A very high speed metabolism can switch in and out of food and fasting very easily. So if you're hangry, if you're dizzy, if you wanna go kill somebody, if you're irritable without food for like 10 hours, 12 hours, 13 hours, there's a good chance your metabolism is slow. So we wanna fix that. So don't worry, I'm gonna show you how to do that. Now, the last point that I want to really highlight for you is that what conditions slow down your metabolism? And I don't know when you're watching this video, but I'm doing this video in November of 21. There was an awesome study that came out in August of this year showing, I love this, the quote from the lead on the study said, "Everything we know about metabolism has been all wrong." That is so liberating. If you have failed at a diet, if you are stuck and frustrated, it's because what the world, what the experts have been teaching you about metabolism is all wrong. I will link that study down there. I have done videos for you so that you can learn from what the science is showing in this particular study. Let me highlight it for you for a moment. So they took about 6,500 people and they looked at all ages from 8 months to 95 years. And what they found is that these organs, and I'm about to say what they are, these four organs, if you start to get these four organs not working so great, then your metabolism will slow down. It has nothing to do with age, doesn't have to do with menopause, it doesn't have to do with man versus woman, it has to do with these four organs. Ready for them? Your brain, your liver, your kidneys, and your gut. So if you wanna speed that metabolism up, you're going to want to get those organs healthy. We're teaching people in my academy how to do that, and in the companion guide, I'll put my favorite supplements for those four organs that will help nourish them if you're a supplement person. What I want you to know right now is that a slow metabolism is really because these four organs are not functioning perfectly. Let's bring back some health to these four organs and you're golden. So it really is that simple. You guys that have been following me for a while, put it in the comments how much weight you've lost, what you've noticed about your metabolism so the new people coming in can really grasp that. So those are the three things that really throw off metabolism. I wanna take note here. Did you notice that I didn't say that the lead on these studies said menopause slows your metabolism down? I didn't say that if your thyroid's not working well, that you will slow your metabolism down. I said these four organs. So let's get those organs healthy. And I really believe we can do it through the principles of fasting. So just to sum this up, so you guys really grasp this, is how do you know if your metabolism is slow? How do you feel after you eat? How do you feel when you go without food? And how are those four organs working for you? So it is fast training week. So go back and watch the videos before this. I'm taking you guys through a series of fast and food and showing you some of my favorite hacks to speed up your metabolism so you can live in a body that you absolutely love. And if you love this information and you want more of it, let me tell you another video I did on metabolism. It's one of my favorite topics. It's called 7 Steps to More Energy and a Faster Metabolism. If you want that, just my team will put a little click so you can make it really easy for yourself so you can link over to that video. And the last thing I'm gonna say, you guys who've been watching me for a while, please don't give up on yourself. Please don't give up on yourself. The metabolism's not hard once you start to understand what the heck metabolism is. So, hey, expert resetters, you lost weight with fasting using my principles? Tell your story in the comments so the newbies can learn. And if you've been joining me for Fast Training Week for quite a few years, put in the comments how many Fast Training Weeks you've done. I'm gonna be in there watching and I'm just really excited to be on this journey with you. As always, I hope that helps.